Got the big girl out. She's not too happy about being out right now. She doesn't want to stay still. The snake's been super active lately. So I'm just taking him out. But they don't want to stay still for the camera. See, she got her tail, she's going down. Inside here. Well, this is her. Sometimes the snakes don't want to cooperate, which is why sometimes I don't really do too many videos. But, you know. I know I've shown her off recently. Outside, I said I was gonna do another video with her. But she wants to explore. So we're gonna make this one short. For all my boa people out there. I'll make some more boa videos of the others. If you want to see something in particular, let me know. You can watch some of my old videos if you want any updates. See, this is what I gotta do to keep her still. Or at least keep her inside the shot. But later, guys, she's not in the mood, as you can see. So we'll be back with her on another date. But I know people out there want to see the big ones, and she's definitely a big one. The thing about albinos, you can't really see the pattern too well unless you're outside or you see it in person. But I'm sure you guys can see it a little bit. There you go. All right. Later.